She's all you'd ever want. She's the kind I'd like to flaunt and take to dinner. But she always knows her place. She's got style, she's got grace. She's a winner. She's a lady. Talking about that little lady, and the lady is mine. But she's never in the way, always something nice to say. What a blessing. I can leave her on her own, knowing she's okay alone, and there's no messing. She's a lady.
For Sherbrooke U3A, particularly to teach rocking chairs on both feet, both legs, because you'll notice most of the dancers only ever had a right rocking chair. Let's learn a left rocking chair today. So it's a 32 count four wall, as I said, one restart or tag, if you want to call it a tag in your class, by all means. I can't think how many steps it's got. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So it's a 10 count tag over here. So these are the steps. This is how it goes. We're starting with the rumba, touch, 7, 8. Right together, forward with a touch or scuff into a left rocking chair. Side together, forward. Touch or scuff into a right rocking chair. Now we're going to do quarter right. We're going to be facing the next wall, a quarter to our left. Back with a touch, back with a touch, back with a touch, back with a touch. Out, out, not V-step, out, out, back together. Two side touches, right touch, left touch. That's the whole dance. And as I said, when we come around here, see the second or third time, the tag will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and we just drop the second rocking chair, side touch, and then we side together forward to start there. The dance finishes. How do I do it? We do our quarter turn, back touch. I just do forward touch till the music runs out. Let's slow that down, particularly to learn the left and right rocking chairs. So let's have a look at this. I must probably zoom here. Our weight is on our right. Our left foot, we're always balancing on the ball of our foot. or whichever foot is going to move first. So we're going to what's called rock forward. Our weight is on our left. Recover, our weight is on our right. Rock back, our weight is on our left. Recover, our weight is on our right. That right foot normally does not move off the floor in a left rocking chair. Let's have a look at that again. Forward, recover, back, recover. When I was told, imagine there's a nail in the ball of your foot, so it only comes up or down, it never leaves the floor. Just a little tip for you. Left rocking chair with counts. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. And as you can see, it's sort of as if you're standing on rails. And there are two rails side by side, so you're rocking, recover, back, recover. So you're not like over here. That's a whole other step. There is a step like that. That's not a rocking chair. That's called something else. So we're sort of keeping our knees as we pass. Our knees are kind of saying hello to each other as they pass. Let's do a right rocking chair. Our weight is on our left. Our right foot is free. We're balancing on the ball of our foot. We're going to rock forward. Your left foot comes onto the ball of your foot. To recover, all the weight goes to the back of your left foot. Now we're going to rock back, back. You see that the toe is out of it. So what we're not doing is we're going to lose our balance if we do it like that. Our toes are a little bit like off and off. So if you've got two rows like this, hello Tom. So we're sort of like rocking forward, recover, back, recover. In a straight line, that will not in a straight line, will help your balance. So if you've got a tight rope and your toes are off the tight rope, recover, off the tight rope, recover. So that helps your balance. So let's do the whole dance from the top. 7, 8. 1 together, 2, 3, brush, 4. Rock, 5, recover, 6, back, 7, recover, 8. Your weight is on your right. Next section, left together, right rocking chair. Left, right together, we're stepping on our right, no weight on our left. We're going to brush. Hang on, we've done that wrong. I've gone too slow. Right together. Forward, forward, brush. Have I had that where you go, Blake? I've been working on this dance a little while now, so there's a few different variations up here in my head. This is the one I've decided on. Rumba, forward, 7, 8. Right together, forward, brush. Left, rocking chair. Left together, forward, brush. Right, rocking chair. Now our weight is on our left as we're going to do a quarter turn left. So your head looks to where you're going. Your body is going back with a touch, back with a touch, back with a touch, back with a touch. Now that would be about, I think, the hardest part of the dance is after you've done your rock, recover, back, recover. So we're going to always do a quarter to the left. It's a four-wall dance. Back, touch, back, touch, back, touch, back, touch. Now these are outs, not V-step. Out, out, in, together, two side touches. Right side touch, left side touch. Let's do the next wall, 7, 8. 1 together, 2, 3, brush, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, brush, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, on the 8, if you notice, 5, 6, 7, 8, I move that left foot a bit because we're going to do a quarter right. So we're moving it to help us straighten up to go back, touch, back, touch, back, touch, back, touch. Out, out, in, inside, touch, side, touch. Next wall, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now as you watch, that left foot also moves as well as your right. The stepping back touch. You're sort of not just pivoting, It's not a big deal, but you know, when you're learning, you need everything, don't you? To start off with. Next wall. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now when we get to this wall, the next full wall, I'll do it, and that will be, you'll hear it in the music. I know all teachers say that, but you really will hear it in the music. So we're back at the front again. Right together, forward brush, rocking chair. Left together, forward brush, it's not this fast. Back, 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 out, out, in, inside, touch, side, touch. If you can do it that fast, you've got the dance. Now, we're going to do our tag or restart. 1, 2, 3, brush, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, side, touch. Side, touch, then side, together, forward. So let's just have a look at that tag or restart, which is the beginning of the dance without the second rocking chair. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, side, touch, instead of side together. So there is a change step there. I think we're facing here at the end of the dance too. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, we are. Now back touch, I just turn touch, forward touch, forward to end the dance. It's probably a mess, but it's good. It's a good one to start off with.